We currently have a computer that has been nano-coated from here to here. You can see by the slight yellow hue. From here over, it has not been. The computer's on. We will run a video and pour water over the PCB board. And while we're pouring water, you'll see the effects of waterproofing it versus non-waterproofing. On a computer that has been partially nano-coated, I will run a video and pour water over the PCB board to show the effects of partially waterproofing your computer.